Now, KSPW weather with Art Jarrett.
Welcome back. Satellite radar last 24 hours showing a little bit of that moisture streaming into Southern California. That had come all the way just south out of Mexico, and it still continues to push a little bit north where we see some of that. I can say that again. We'll see some of that tomorrow, perhaps, in the middle atmosphere. We also had the low clouds kind of streaming up the coastline again, and that, of course, helped cool us down a whole lot, and that's going to happen yet again. We'll see those clouds come right back in the Monterey Bay. They're sitting at about 2,200 feet right now, and it's enough to get all the way into the valley, so everybody's going to get the clouds. Here's another look now. There's a trough that is starting to really start to kick the rest of this high pressure out of the area, and when it does, we'll eventually get a bit of a cool down. So we're looking for some warmth coming in for the next couple of days, and then eventually in the interior valleys, we'll find ourselves cooling down slightly and then getting really warm yet again. 70s today, mostly, and 60 down in Santa Cruz, and 66 in Watsonville, getting right down to the peninsula here. Some very cool temperatures, 65 out there in PG, 65, pretty uniform as well. 63 also in Monterey, 70 for Carmel Valley, very cool there, and 69 in Long Big Sur. Getting into the Salinas Valley, we'll see 67 to a 77 that we had today. All these 70s packed in there, and of course 50s all the way across, middle 50s for the overnight. That's that fog just creating a nice blanket. Right back into the Santa Clara Valley, 77 in San Jose, 84 for Gilroy, still quite cool though, 75 in Hollister. Most of these temperatures, yes, a little bit unseasonable. So we should see these bounce up in the next couple of days. Skycam 8 Santa Cruz Beach Boardwalk, a lot more people were on the beach earlier today. Clouds out there in the distance, you can't even see it now. It's starting to slowly make its way right back on in. In fact, here's a better look. Now here's that trough as I told you about. This is the moisture in the upper atmosphere. You can see now a lot of this is getting just sheared right back into the area and getting pulled out of the area. That's something else. But we've got warmth coming right back up from Southern California along with that that disturbance from the tropical area there. That's bringing in some nice humid air. 60s and 70s up there in the San Francisco Bay Area. Moving right down 101, we'll find ourselves with 80s getting into the Santa Clara Valley. Hollister at 75, keeping them a little bit cool. And then right back into the Salinas Valley, you'll see temperatures stretching from the 60s into the 80s. And of course, as I told you, everybody's going to be in the cloud cover early in the morning. We'll get some of that burned off. 74 for Carmel Valley, and right back up into 74 for Scotts Valley. So by the time you finish brunch, well, you might find yourself some pretty good temperatures out there. You might want to take a walk. Walk it off. 70 to 86 for inland and close on the coast. We'll see 60s and 70s. More clouds in our forecast for the next couple of days and more sunshine in the interior valleys.
All right. Walk it off, he says.
Walk it off.
Thanks, Art. Appreciate it. All right.